So, away we go. Raul Morales. It's through. Miguel Veloso will swing one in. And they escape imminent danger. Play surges forward. Fabio Coentrao. Varela. Now, surely!
Well, look, you don't need me to tell you that if your first touch is a little bit sloppy, then you're not going to make too much progress. And I think he knew exactly that. I'm sure he'll get it right next time.
Here's Nani. Miguel Veloso. Now a chance for a cross from the flank. He shoots again. Cleared away from immediate danger. Here's Ibrahimovic. Pepe. And Gian Martino. Takes a shot. Miguel Veloso is the player to take it. Bruno Alves. Miguel Veloso. João Pereira. Possibility here for a cross, and he's there to clear it. And Miguel Veloso. Nani. Plenty of options. Who's he looking to pick out? Could be a goal here. Portugal have scored. They grabbed the opener. It was all down to the control.
He shouldn't have been given the time to take that on his chest and get the shot away. That was slack defending.
So we start again at 1-0.
Oh, they've done well to take the lead there, but they can't let their opponents back in. They have to stay focused.
Kjellström tried to play it through.
Yeah, it looked like there that he was asking just a little too much of himself to try and thread that ball through. He was a bit overambitious, but I like his thinking.
Granqvist, Rasmus Elm, Ibrahimovic, Miguel Veloso, here's Nani, Pepe, here's Gian Martino, here's Nani, here's Varela, surely he's in! Driven in, and he makes absolutely no mistake. Two goals to the good, and they're set fair. That is simply unsavable. So it's now two without reply.
Well, at 1-0, this game was very.
The whistle goes to signal the midway point of this game. A lead, but not a decisive one. 2-0 the score. Sweden set the ball rolling. Kjellström. Here's Ibrahimovic. Raul Morales. The ball's with João Moutinho. Nani's got it. Sebastian Larsson. João Pereira. Miguel Veloso, who set up one goal so far. Sebastian Larsson. That'll be a throw. Here's João Moutinho. Surely! Shoots! Another one! They lead by three, and that may just about be that. There's the benefit of pinpoint accuracy.
Well, we could quite easily have seen that rebound off the woodwork, but it deserved to go in off the underside of the bar. It's a great finish.
He's got two in this game. He's on a hat-trick. We resume again. The score is 3-0. Sebastian Larsson. And Elmander. Wonderful through ball over the top. That looked a foul, and the referee's given it. This, the ideal opportunity to pull one back. Wouldn't stay down for him. And Nani. João Moutinho's got it. Varela's got it. Here's Varela. Now a chance for a cross. And no danger there from that cross.
Raul Morales has robbed him.
That was certainly travelling.
He knows very well he can score from that distance. Not quite this time.
Bruno Alves. Oh, he wasn't taking any chances there. Elmander. He's waiting here. Ball forward. Easy pickings, really. Rasmus Elm. Nani. The ball played through the middle. Kjellstrom is in position to intercept. Safari. He's got possession now, maybe a chance. Well struck, the keeper gets to it. There's the final whistle. Comprehensive win in it.